Alright, we are back with Arkham Asylum Remastered. This should be the final boss. I don't really remember what happens, but... Well, I know what happens, but I don't remember, like, everything. I know I fought a fuck ton of people right now. In a combo. First person.
Are you excited, Bats? I mean, we've been building up to this point all night. Don't tell me you've not been looking forward to it. I know I have. Surprise! Everyone always said I should be in television. You don't want to miss this, really. It'll be a blast. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I mean, that was pretty far away.
Why didn't you stop Batman?
Me? It was your plan, you goofy clown. I'm sending you back to the ventriloquist where you belong. You had to spoil everything, didn't you? Beating up Bane, feeding Scarecrow to Croc, slapping around Harley, my hobby, by the way, and ruining all my lovely venom plants.
It's over, Joker.
Over? Why, my dear delusional Dark Knight, it hasn't even begun.
Ground!
Yeah, alright, come on. One more time. No way. They'll give me that. Yep, see.
Nicely done, Bats. You deserve a prize. Your old pal, Commissioner Say, he looks all run down. Let's pep him up. No!
Batman! Get away!
Here we go! We're gonna have some fun now, kiddies!
You're trying to resist the change! That's not fair! Come on, get in! So, you wanna play hardball, Bats, do ya? Your call!
Pickle, pickle!
No! Oh, you're ruining my big night! Months! Planning down the crapper. I just wanted to bring down your grim facade and for once let you see the world as I see it, giggling in a corner and bleeding. But you've denied me even that. I have nothing to live for. So...
at the mercy of the rampaging inmates. Just 10 minutes ago, we received this taped message.
Greetings, Gotham! Joker here! Arkham is mine! So now at least madness and toll onto the streets of Gotham. But first, direct your eyes to the rooftops and witness the final destruction of your dear Dark Knight.
We've been circling the tower since the... Wait, there! Joker's making his...
Get on the ground, stop! Ow! Knock you in the kitchen! this will burn.
Did that hurt? God!
Boys,
yeah, I'm bored of it. I think that was my row.
Don't you, old man?
Second,
that's
In you come, boys. Tear him a new one for me. Hear it. So, Mr. Referee, how was that round? Sneak up. Have defeated your dear.
Please don't tell me I gotta do it all over. I probably do though. Which is so stupid. God. Damn it.
Arkham Asylum remains under lockdown. Its staff at the mercy of the rampaging inmates. Just 10 minutes ago, we received this taped message.
Ooh, let me skip. Come on.
Let's get ready to tango. It won't kill you to smile. That's excuse me, Bats. In you come, boys. I've softened them up for you.
Don't let it hit you, you idiot.
Look out. Oh, Mr. Harry. How was that round with me? Speak up!
Yo, they should not. That this is so stupid. Like I'm literally hitting it. They're like telling me to counter and I'm fucking countering. That's so cool.
Boys,
yeah, I'm bored of him.
Mind your head, Bats. I think that was my round.
Oh, man.
Yeah.
How exciting! People of Gotham, enjoy your... What are you doing? You'll die for this, Bats!
To address.
Here it comes. I think it's a unanimous decision. I am the greatest. You throw at me, Bats. You can't beat me. I'm actually going to win. Ready for the next round?
Always.
What?
I'll never let you win. Never.
PD finally has control of the asylum. Doctors are treating the injured, but it looks like it'll take some time. All super criminals are back in custody. Quite a mess in there. And the venom-enhanced inmates are returning to normal. Though for some, the process can be quite painful.
Dad, how are you doing?
I'll survive. See you tonight, Barbara. Shame about your car. Can I give you a ride?
Thanks, Jim, but I have one on the way.
Get some rest. You deserve it.
Stay safe, Jim.
Cool. Took me 2 days. Arkham City. Okay, that's the full game. So what's challenge mode? So this has everything. Okay, guys, I'm gonna end this here. Peace.